All right.
Well, I forgot a while ago whenever we were working on this to turn on the camera. But basically all I did was take one of my old panels, cut it in half, so I can make this loadout chute work. Dang it. Plugged in the wrong one. Dad just came over and made it simple, because you know that's what dads do. Par for the course. But here we go. Tell you one thing, the blade's hot because we've been using the heck out of this cutting this stuff. So it's a little toasty. I don't know if you can hear me or not, but I said the blade is a little toasty. And we're back on. And yes, I already wet the ground down pretty good. Think it's gonna work like I want it to. done. Oh yeah. Tape measure. Don't put on there. I'm a lot better with this. Wherever my tape went now. Right there. In here. Inside to inside. It's gonna be 47 and this one now. I gotta get my long piece. Long piece, 47. Thank you. It's almost like a hot yacht. That was hot. But let's see what we get. God dang it. So we ain't gonna go 47 on that one. We're gonna go 46 and right there on that mark. Don't ask me what mark it is. Oh, don't get the lights. Perfectly not squared, so no need for it to be straight. To ruin a blade. Watch me. Oh yeah, that blade's done. What the heck? Man, that's dumb. I can make that one work. Dang it. Bet you if I laid it down flat in there, I'll make it work. Let's move workstations. This will probably work like a glove. Yep, all this crap's got. That's going to be a tough shot. Of course not. All right. You ain't got a fancy work table like this one. You even got a work table? Ouch. Stay. Uh-oh. Oh, yeah. The other one, it may need a little more persuasion, maybe. Just remember, it's always easier to be safe than have to explain to somebody why you burned something you worked your whole life for. If you got it, use it. It's dry. It's hot. Don't be stupid. Pretty simple. Actually, it's really simple. Little chop saw. My dad told me, son, you need a chop saw to make it a lot easier for you. Dad that's done construction his whole life says get something, it'll make your life easier. He's not lying. Don't fall, welder. Heavy, boy. Sure is nice. Bad thing is, I'm gonna do this. Have to move right back out there to weld it under the trailer. Thank you.
about to be rocking some real hot stuff right here.